My son loves Jesus, you can see it in his eyes.